Randy Orton, who still considers himself the face of WWE.
Don't you?
Michael consider himself the face of WWE?
I hope not.
And now the Viper, who shows absolutely no absence of malice, is going to punish Ambrose.
Don't do that, Randy.
On the top of the barricade, Randy Orton planted Ambrose.
But look at this.
And now an RKO by Orton.
You build a sports entertainer from the ground up. That is what it looked like right there. Randy Orton, the Viper.